Got a few exhaust leaks I need to tighten up. But it runs and moves under its own power. Gas in this thing's old as shit, too. Gauges seem to be working. Got oil pressure, voltage is working. Who knows if temp's working, too. Sweet.